2.5 billion people in the world do not have access to what we take for granted, a bank account, an identity, a way of saving, making payments, saving for a rainy day, getting access to credit at a reasonable price. 2.5 billion adults, which is half the world's adults, do not have that. Cash is a problem. We can make a difference. That making a difference, that's really priceless.